fantastic statues of himself around opportunity, we can't truly win this war. Go, minion, blast those statues to bits.
Don't get killed.
All right. Well, let's obviously do what's quickest. What I always do. I always like doing the missions that are closest to each other. So, main quest line is saying go out there. There's also an undiscovered. Okay. What else do we have? Home movies. That's kind of spread out. Okay. Hell hath no fury. All at that direction. Statue is... Okay, I guess we'll do this. So, what do we do? Destroy that? Oh shit.
The statues are bulletproof. You win this round, inanimate object. Minion, I need you to search the opportunity drop zone for the
fucking accuracy. I'm done with this gun. I have to barrel stuff with it. Like, look at this shit. I don't care how good you think you are. This accuracy will rape everything. Look at this. I can't hit him at that range. Are you serious? Yeah, that's the biggest downside with this class. Accuracy. For sure.
I just do it, son of a bastard.
What? Hold up. Okay, take 5 years to reload. Here we go. I think he reflected my bullet, which hit me. And since I'm an...
Did you know littering an opportunity is punishable by death? If not, you also ought to know complaining about opportunity's laws is considered verbal littering.
Okay. One day I'll be able to hit the target. I think I might switch to a class mod that gives me better accuracy. Right now I have a class mod that gives me more damage and less accuracy, which is good if you're barrel stuffing, but I like this gun. I don't want to barrel stuff with it. Okay, so what the fuck do you want me to do, Claptrap? You want me to go to the drop zone? Does anything else want me to go that way? Yes. Something does want me to go this way. Let me drink some water. Okay. I don't curse. The fuck's he talking about? Statues. Alright, so what do we do? Oh, press the on button.
He's waking up.
How convenient.
Great! Trust the Vault Hunter, robot. Alright, the constructor's working again. Make sure to protect it while it's wrecking the
Holy shit, Claptrap, it's actually working. I thought Claptrap, you know how Claptrap is. He turns on a constructor, an overseer. You'd think it would turn on me. Yeah, I killed all the enemies over here, so we should be good. You don't really know what I need. Destroy your statues. Keep Overseer above 50% health. Piece of cake. Well, maybe not with my accuracy. I'm probably better off with this gun. Until I have to deal with loaders. Oh, what are you doing? Oh,
what
never mind.
Are you doing now, tool? Petty vandalism? Are you serious? That's how far you go. Just
the fuck?
Alright, you made your point. You don't like the statue, I get it. I look a little too badass with my foot in that bandit's face, right? You're jealous. I get it.
Oh shit. Get him, get him, get him. Here, I'll help you out. Lob. Yes. I forgot my grenade wasn't a longbow anymore. Yeah, fuck him up. Nice. Alright, we should be good. Now what you gonna do, Jack? That is pretty badass statue.
System? Great. Now go home and stop screwing with my stuff or we're gonna have a freaking
Death Trap, what are you doing? Yes, that's the bad guy. Good job, Death Trap. Alright, can I redeem that? No, I cannot. Do I already have this? Yeah, no, I do not. Alright. Death Trap, I'm gonna need you actually for this.
Hey, you know what book I'm reading there? It's called 101 Ways to Forcibly Make Vandals Eat Their Own Entrails. I'll let you borrow it sometime.
Let me just switch out the quest again. Oh there, cowboy. Fucking accuracy.
Miss ratio is
so low. Whoa. How about we don't? How about we don't? Oh boy. Now what? Oh shit. Fucking turret. No. I am! Shut up, Claptrap! Yeah, right, like I'll be able to make that shot. Alright. This is a side quest here that gives you a... actually a really, really good... backstory on Jack, which is pretty awesome.
Clearly you're illiterate, and the image of me enjoying a good book just makes your head hurt so awful.
Yeah, definitely.
It's that loser bandit!
God damn it. Alright, help me out, Death Trap. Oh shit. Come on, come on, come on.
What's wrong with that statue?
Murderer!
There we go.
You're bringing a tear to my eye.
Let me get back to work.
Damn it. Oh, I got him. Alright. I think the quest is down there, actually. We probably shouldn't be fighting them, but... for the experience, right? Yeah, do work, grenade. God, that grenade is good.
Right in the wing nut.
Operation complete. Oh, for the love of... All right, great, success. You're pissing me off. Good for you. Here's your prize.
He's mad. Super badass. Yeah, okay, I'll show you badass. Brick. Okay. One more to go. Hey, you can take your time. I mean, Death Trap isn't ready yet. It's totally cool if you just want to slow down. And didn't we just kill his... yeah, the other guy will spawn down there. Alright. Whatever. We're making progress. Either way. Doesn't matter at this point. Where's the other statue? There it is, with a sniper. Oh, look at you, Jack. Probably never even fired a gun in your life. Oh, shit. I'll just spam him, whatever. All right, Death Trap, all you. I got the constructor.
Accomplished, Jagoff. You know when I'm curb stomping your dumb little ass to death? Take solace in the fact that one time.
Oh fuck! Oh no. Oh no.
Good for you.
Death Trap. Oh no. Oh no. Are you fucking serious? Oh my god. I fucking hate that. I'm a level 29, I blew up a level fucking, what, 20 fire loader, whatever the fuck they're called, and they just kill me that easy. Are you serious? Like, goddamn, yo.
Responsible for any fingers, toes,
I'd be even more upset if these enemies were my level, but they're not. So therefore, my stacks shouldn't matter that much. God fucking damn it. All the time, man. All the time. And you wonder why I hate Hyperions. That is exactly why. They're cheap as fuck. Don't go anywhere near them, or they'll kill you. And where's all the enemies? This is the last one. Why are there no enemies? Come on, Gearbox. Now what? Are you gonna turn? Are we fucking done?
Yeah, no, go ahead. Knock that last one down. I've already got a great idea for a new statue. It's just gonna be me kicking you in the junk. I'm gonna commission like 15 of those some bitches and just put them everywhere.
Now that you're done with that bot, it's time for some fun. You ever seen a constructor bot dance, minion? Cause you're about to. Hit that other button to activate his dancing subroutines.
Yeah, how about not? You're the fucker who made me do this in the first place, Claptrap. Jack thinks he's mad. I'm more upset than Jack right now. That's probably a self-destruct,
Three,
isn't it?
2, 1, dance time!
Lasting dance protocols. Error.
Oh! He, just exploded, didn't he? I guess that's kinda like dancing.
You are such a jackass.
Success! Opportunity will be temporarily free of Jack statues. Forever!
Temporarily forever. Okay. Alright, next up. Jesus Christ, now I have a headache. Okay. Let's go back to the construction yard. Motherfucking robots, I swear to you. I hate that. I'm so upset right now. I have so much to complain about. I was shafted.
It was almost quitting time.
Oh wow, I actually have accuracy now. That's nice.
Blocking house.
Okay.
Killing Ben.
How about we don't? Come on, move. Oh, accuracy shit again. Where's all the exploders I've noticed? There's none of them. Oh, shit. That's a random spawn, if I've ever seen one. They're gonna spawn like a super badass all the way over there. For what reason? What is it even protecting? Oh no! No, 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 you fucking don't. Oh, there's an exploder. Be careful what you wish for, I guess, right? Alright. Oh, my anarchy's up 1/3. That's not bad. Progress, right? Adios, mijo. Those fucking... hot loaders? Is that what they're called? Hot loaders? Yeah, they're ridiculous. What's up? How do you like to spawn camping? Alright. So, I guess I want to steal... What are these things? Homing beacons?
With those lures, you can trick those surveyor bots to fly wherever you want. If you slap the lures on some jack propaganda, the surveyors should crash into them. Could be fun.
Okay, so we're vandalizing. That's actually cool, I like it. Okay, yes, we can do a side quest over there too. It's better work. They're just gonna come after me, aren't they? The fuck is that? I ran on his testicles, that's funny. Hey, corrosive. Well, don't need that. What the hell did I just pick up? not even aiming at that and I picked it up. Why is that? I don't want it. Unless it's 500 bucks, I don't want it. Come on over. Not me. There we go. That was fun.
If I hit you, you're gonna feel it.
All right, so I guess I could do this. This gives you a brief backstory of Handsome Jack, which I actually like a lot.
Engineers, let the loaders do the lifting. Loaders, let the engineers take bandit fire. This is called teamwork.
All right, yeah, this is going to give you a good history of Handsome Jack, so if you like story, be amazed.
In the beginning, Pandora was chaos. And then there was Jack. When Jack came to Pandora, he found a world of danger and hardship. Jack armed himself to the teeth using the quality armaments of Hyperion, the company he called home.
Okay.
Jack learned of a legendary vault that housed a terrible evil. He defeated many horrors to reach the vault. Hideous monsters and vicious bandits.
Hey, there's Brick. I think that's Mordecai. Yep, there's Lilith and Roland. Oh, I know where this is going. Alright.
And 5 years ago, Jack defeated the monster inside the vault, triumphed over the evil treasure seekers, and brought peace to Pandora. With that done, the Handsome One staked a claim on the very planet he had saved. For the opening of the vault bore a wonderful secret only he could have predicted. Iridium. This mysterious alien element flourished across Pandora, and Jack became an overnight trillionaire.
Yeah, he did.
Today, Jack, now the owner of the Hyperion Corporation, has dedicated his life to bringing bandit scum to justice. There is only one word to describe what Jack has become to Pandora.
I like that quest.
Thank you for visiting the Hall of History. Take this tax refund as a reward for your continued loyalty.
Like people have a choice. Alright, yeah. I could use health. Not that I deserve it, I guess. Oh boy. The hell is he hurt for?
Supply beacon to the big crane past the waterfront quarter. Once you call in a drop, the moonshot will destroy the crane. Should look great on film.
I was about to flip and say where'd all my money go, but I forgot I was downed. Okay. Anything closer by? I guess I could, I guess I could do that. Because I have to go out here anyways. Which means I should just go kill the foreman right away. Kill the foreman, kill Handsome Jack's double, and finish the side quest. Stay away from that building because they spawn in there. There's a, I believe there's a chest up the, at the top, but like I'm a, like 7 levels above this area, so it doesn't matter. There's a whole lot of chests and stuff I'm missing, but it doesn't matter at my level. Oh, we're already at the foreman. Okay.
Oh, you dropped a key. Do a lady a favor and grab it.
You want me to grab it?
Every key fits in a lock, sugar. Check the containers. See if that key opens one of them.
Yuck. Alright, let's keep moving. I don't remember this mission too well.
Sounds like that key was just the right size. See if there's anything useful in there.
Okay.